As you prayed, the Lord will honor your faith in the name of Jesus. Wave it left and right. The Lord will honor your faith in the name of Jesus. Please be seated. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We don't have much time, but just give me 5 minutes. Amen. Hallelujah. While the prayer was going on, I saw something in the realm of the spirit. Amen. I saw somebody shedding tears, complaining, asking God a lot of questions. Amen. And the answer to your questions has been given to me. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Is there any man who lives or you came down from Spain seated before us here? Spain? You Spain? The way I saw it in the realm of the spirit, I saw it as the person have or has a problem with NDLA. You? Come forward.
Shall clap your hands together for Jesus. Thank you, Lord. He's here.
Give him mic. So in the realm of the spirit, I saw you shedding tears, asking God questions. In fact, you have prayed as much as you can, but it seems as if your prayers has been delayed. I saw you all the way from Spain, and I saw in the realm of the spirit, I saw you like somebody dealing on drugs. Can I speak to the mic?
Yeah, it's true.
Hey, church, clap your hands together for Jesus. He is here. He's talking to our brother.
This is your second time of coming here?
Yeah, confirm.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
And this is what I heard, and I heard it clearly. Your name is Benjamin.
Confirm.
Hey, church, clap your hand now. He's blessing us. Thank you, Jesus.
So there is a problem in your background. You are from Oka North.
Confirm. Mbakwa Road.
You clap your hand now.
As our custom is in this ministry, when I ask you anything, if it is true, you say it is true. If it is not true, tell the church this one, it'll be like Zenobium.
Okay. That's right.
The reason why we are doing it this way is for the people's faith to be built.
I understand.
Okay?
As you could.
And this is what I saw. I saw you having problem in the airport, and the NDLA, you know, seized your resident permits.
It's true, yeah.
Just clap your hands together for Jesus. He's blessing us.
And the only prayer you are praying now, or what you are asking the Lord to do for you, is to soften their mind, because they are requesting a lot of money from you for the residence permit to be released.
Confirm, it's true.
Just clap your hands together for Jesus.
But this is us, says the Lord. He that was, and he that is, and he that is to come.
Oh, yes. Just clap your hands together for Jesus now. Thank you, Lord. He's here.
Is there anybody here? Your name is Israel. Hold on, I'm coming. Israel, you are from Cross River.
Yes, Lord.
Run to the altar.
Your name is Israel from Cross River. Is out.
Please give him the mic.
Child, clap your hands together for Jesus. He's blessing us. He's talking to us.
Oga?
Yes, sir.
Okay. This should be your second time too.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Lord.
Are you surprised?
You're from Calabar.
Yes, sir.
You are surprised.
He's surprised.
The God of Will and Abraham is still alive.
He's surprised. Talk, clap your hands now. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Sir, listen to me. Are you crying? You don't cry.
The tears of joy.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay. When you finish, you let us know. Just stand there.
Mba, it's a total tears of joy.
It's tear of joy, so yes. The Lord is taking care of you.
Thank you, Jesus. Just clap your hands together for Jesus. He's here.
So the Lord says, I should tell you that the money, the NDLA, the money they are requesting from you, that you are going to pay, but he, God, is going to make you to pay lower. But for them to release your recent permit, the Lord says, I should tell you to go, he, God, will grant you favor to pay a little amount of money. All this what I'm doing, I'm trying to ask the Lord, how much are you going to pay? For you to know that God is speaking to you. But a specific amount is not given. But they say I should tell you that they are going to demand for a little money and your resident permit will be released. And the problem you are having is from your hometown, your background. There is a serious problem there. But I don't have time to go there for liberation. But my angel is going there to scatter whatever that has been holding you bound.
Just and clap your hands for Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. He's here.
Okay, I was asking God, why is he crying? The Lord said, told me, you are married.
Yes, sir.
The Lord told me that the problem why you are crying is because of your seven months old child.
Confirm.
Hey, child, clap your hands together for Jesus. He's here.
You have a newborn baby 7 months old.
Yes, sir.
And there is nothing to present. As a matter of fact, there is financial problem in that house. And you are sharing tears because of what you are passing through. Do you have anything to do with sweet sensation?
Yes, sir.
Hey, Joe, clap your hands together for Jesus.
He's here.
Thank you, Lord.
Sir,
sweet sensation wants to employ you as their manager in a store.
Yes, sir.
They told you to bring your documents.
Yes, sir.
And the document you're about to bring, I see something like there is a problem in the company or in that place. And you are wondering, if this thing doesn't work out, how can I take care of my family? You have only that child for now.
Yes, sir.
I'm coming. Who is Queen? Queen.
Anybody here? Your name is Queen?
This queen I'm talking about, do you have anything to do with Ilupeju?
Yes, it's about the mind. Come forward. Church, clap your hands together for Jesus.
You stay at Ilupeju?
Sir.
That is where you do your business.
Yes, sir.
What I saw before you is something like food.
Yes, sir.
You are selling food.
Yes,
hey, Chuck, clap your hands together for Jesus. The Lord is blessing us. He's here.
Ma, this is what I saw. I saw a very big coverage, dark coverage on you. And this dark coverage is what has been causing delay and disappointment in marriage. You are not married?
Yes, sir.
There is a relationship that broke up. Your fiance or the person that's supposed to marry you. I saw a problem, and the Lord said, I should tell you to have patience. He, God, is sending another man.
Hey, church, clap your hands together for this Jesus.
Do you believe?
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Lord.
You believe that God is sending another man to you?
Oh, yes.
The first person that left, God said, told me that man is not meant for you. If you had gone into that marriage, you will live to regret that relationship, because that man came thinking that you'll be gathering and be giving to him. But when it doesn't work out, the thing didn't work out, he decided to leave. The Lord said to me that he, God, is the one that caused problem in that relationship. That he, God, is going to bring another person. Now, this is the problem I saw. You are from Benue State.
Yes, sir.
So clap your hands now.
And
Thank you, Lord. It's here, it's here.
As I'm speaking, I saw a veil removed out of your body.
Hey,
and
hey.
I saw the veil going back to Benue State, a place called Idoma.
Yes, sir.
That is so clap your hands together for Jesus now. Thank you, Lord. It's here, it's here.
These tears you are sharing now is the tears you will share the day I and my friends will come for your marriage ceremony.
Amen.
So clap your hands together for Jesus.
Go to the altar and bow down there and thank the Lord for removing this veil. And in as much as this veil is being removed, your marriage is settled. Amen. God bless you.
He's a great God. He's a great God.
He's a great God.
The mic. One, the Lord says I should tell you to pray seriously concerning your newborn baby. The enemy, your enemies, will not attack that baby as to take her life.
Amen.
So you are going to pray seriously that whatever be the plan of the enemy to take the life of your newborn baby, that God should terminate their plans.
Amen.
Two, you are going to pray also, because I am not seeing you working in that sweet sensation. I am seeing God giving you another place of work.
Amen.
Because if you are going to work in sweet sensation, the money I'm seeing them giving you is a very small money, and you don't need that. The Lord says to tell you that he, God, is preparing a better job for you.
Amen.
If only you can have a little exercise, a little patience. God is going to visit you. But for now, as a man, I am advising you, not God now. If you wish to take that one and wait for the better one to come, you are free. But all I'm saying is, I am not seeing the money solving the problem of your family. This is thus says the Lord. God bless you, church.
Sure, clap your hands together for Jesus. Ibo.
I'm looking for a city with a true foundation. I want the heaven not made by hand. And the master and the maker is the God of the ages. He has made it for me before the world began.